Hey there, it's Bria with Simple Slides. Thank you so much for checking out our channel. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you get notifications every time we post. Today, we'll be going over how to make the perfect presentation collage. A photo collage is a series of pictures that you have gathered together into one layout. It's an excellent way to insert many different photos without creating too many slides. This video will discuss how adding photos to a collage on Google Slides or PowerPoint can help improve your presentation, and will give you a step-by-step guide on how to do so. So, when would you use a photo collage picture layout? One example would be if you create a presentation with your friends. A collage can be an excellent way to get creative and show off the photos that matter to you. Whether it's on Microsoft PowerPoint or Google Slides, adding one picture or image per slide can result in a very long presentation. However, if you add multiple pictures to a slide using a collage, you can greatly reduce how many slides you use and keep all your favorite pictures visible. Another reason would be you might have been asked to create a collage of images from a recent work event, or perhaps you need to create a PowerPoint presentation as part of your job. Either way, adding photos in a collage is a great layout option for your next PowerPoint presentation. Use Photoshop to edit your photos perfectly, and then create a collage in PowerPoint and insert your chosen images or videos into each slide. A photo collage is also an excellent way to show off special memories in your life, say highlights from your time at university. You have the power to play around with different layouts, focus certain slides on particular moments, and customize your collage until you're happy with it. A collage is an excellent creative way to make your memories visible and keep them saved in a folder online forever, similar to a digital scrapbook. Let's go over how to make a collage on PowerPoint as well as Google Slides. Google Slides is a great option for Mac users, as well as free with online access, so you don't have to download anything to your computer. First, let's start with how to make a collage on PowerPoint. Go to the Insert tab in PowerPoint, then click Pictures, and choose from the drop-down menu where the photos you'd like to use are located. You can move them around and resize them to fill the collage. While PowerPoint templates do offer some support for photo collages, the best option for a professional-looking presentation is to utilize a free presentation template via a Simple Slides account, which you can access at simpleslides.co. Now, let's go through how to make a collage on Google Slides. First, click Insert, then Images, and then choose to upload from your computer, the web, or your Google Drive. Similar to PowerPoint, you can move images around, adjust their size, and layer them. So, what are the benefits of adding a photo collage to a PowerPoint presentation? With any presentation you create, you want to make sure that it looks good. One of the most important aspects of any good-looking presentation is the use of images correctly. One great way to do this is with a photo collage. Also, sometimes when you have a lot to say, it's hard to include all the information you want to in your slides. A photo collage is a cool format you can use to add more imagery, resize each image, and create visuals for your audience to digest. Finally, a photo collage provides you with a great option to add plenty of quality images to your PowerPoint. Organize them in the order and the shape you want, and watch as your PowerPoint slides come to life before your eyes. I hope you found this video to be helpful. Don't forget, Simple Slides offers a range of fantastic Google Slides and Microsoft PowerPoint templates for you to make collages with for your next presentation. Check it out at simpleslides.co. See you next time.